Hello children, yesterday that means in the last video we have completed Roman numerals completely. In the last portion they have given quick drill sums that you have to write the age of yours, your father's, mother's, friend's age, that you just ask your friends, your mother, father and convert in terms of, that means write in terms of Roman numerals. Today I'm going to start the new lesson, that is multiplication. That you have studied already in the second standard. So, multiplication, you know what is that exactly? Multiplication is nothing but repeated addition. If you are adding 2 plus 2, you will get 4. That 4, again if you add 4 plus 2, you will get 6. Like that, if you write till 10, that will give you table 2. What I am telling is, if you want to write 2 table, for 2, if you 2 ones are 2 means 2 you are adding only one time, so you will get 2. If you are adding 2 times, 2 plus 2 is 4. If you are adding 2, 3 times, 2 plus 2 plus 2, you will get answer 6. Or else 2 plus 2 is 4, 4 plus 2 is 6. Again for this 6, if you add again plus 2, you will get 8. See, this whatever answer you have got here after doing addition repeatedly, you are going to get a table 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8. What is that 2 2s are 4 is telling? 2 you are adding how many times? 2 times. 2 3s are 6 means what? 2 you are adding how many times? 1, 2, 3. 2, 3 times if you add, you will get 6. So that multiplication is nothing but, multiplication is nothing but repeated addition. Repeated addition. We can say, if you are adding repeatedly, that will give you multiplication. See children, in the page number 133, and first page and second page of multiplication, they have given for you to write the tables. They have given just space here. Just write. See, this children's last year students, they have written the textbook I am using here. See, they here you have to write the table. 2 to 20, 3 to 30, like that tables you have to write here. Complete the number of shifts they have given. That is nothing but you have to complete the tables here. The same way, in the second page also, they have asked you to write the tables from 2 to 10. This you have to do. And today I am going to start the missing factors. What are these missing factors? Let us study. Missing, or else, first we will go for find the product. Find the product. Find the product we have to do. What is this find the product means? They will be giving you some of the multiplication. That you have to write after multiplication what answer you are getting. For example, 2 4s is equals to dash. 5 2s is equals to dash. 10 3s is equals to dash. 5 6s is equals to dash. Or else 8 6s is equals to dash. This you have to complete. Find the product means after doing multiplication of these two, what answer you are getting, that you have to write here. What is that? 2 4s 8. Yes or no? 2 4s 8. 5 2s how much? 5 2s 10. 10 3s 30. 10 3s 30. 5 6s 30. 5 6 are 30, 8 6 are 48. Like this, you have to find the product means you have to write the multiplication of these two numbers. You have to multiply these two numbers and you have to write the answer for that. The next one is write missing factor. Missing factor. And one more thing, see 2 and 4 here. In this first one I am taking, in the first one, 2 and 4 are called factors, are called factors. I hope you understood. These whatever the numbers are there here, these two are called factors. Now, missing factor they are asking means, let us take some problem. 5 into dash ja 20. You go on reading the 5 table. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20. Is it 20 here? Yes, 20 is there. How many is are? 5 fours are 20. 5 fours are 20. Next we will see 8 into dash ja 56. See, go on reading a table again. 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24. Like that, go on reading. When you will get 56, that is 8 sevens are 56. 8 sevens are 56. Now we will take one more. Dash into 7 is 70. See, 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are, like that you can come. A reverse of that one also, if one factor is known for you, you can easily find the second factor. 7, how many is a 70? 7 tens are 70. 7 tens are 70. If one more, 8 into dash is equals to 80. 8, how many is a 80? 8 tens are 80. One more we will see. Dash into 4. Dash into 4 is equals to 20. Dash into 4 is 24. Go on reading 4 table. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 12. 4 fours are 16. 4 fives are 20. I got 20. 20 is there here. That is 5 fours are 20. See, the first one and the last one are same. But the asked factor is different. Here they have asked the second factor. Here they have asked the first factor. Simply you have to multiply to get the answer. This is of today's class. I hope this is clear. Thank you.